care. They don't even really care, bro. I hate when people say they are there for you, but when you need them, they're not there for you. Look, I made it here with my fam and just the help of God. Few friends, cause when you down, they tend to leave your side. No wife yet, cause most women like Chucky Bride. Got me scared of commitment, I'm chicken Kentucky Fried. Money didn't make the man made the money. Now that I got money, I hear nothing haters saying to me. Matter of fact, I think they funny, laughing at the banks like Will and Uncle Phil, steady scraping up a plate. Look, I used to think life was hard, but now I know better. Life's about drive, don't be mad because I drove better. Devise me a plan, without subtracted out. And now my money multiplying, that's what math class about. I put 10,000 in and watch me get my millions out. Cause dad taught me never accept nothing that's handed out. I've learned lessons from missed blessings and living reckless. Now I'm more mature, I'm more focused and more objective. I had to change directions, like route correction. Why aim at the stars when you're one of the few that got selected. I just want my mama to never want for nothing. Never ask a man for nothing unless it's to grab a luggage. When it comes to my sister, swear it's the same subject. I talk nice, but touch him and there'll be different discussions. I'm not playing, I'm just saying it's family first, the rest next. God above it all, he covers me, he my safety net. I'm seeing things I never seen before. I set my own screen for my own shot when I pick and roll. If money makes a man, then I guess I'm less of a man than most of these other men that's claiming they getting bands when they couldn't show me a grand if their parents' parents was here. The truth of the matter is a man that's made up of fear. Scared that he won't make it, scared he can't survive. So we run when you tell us a child is growing inside. Cause what if I can't cut it? What if I can't feed him? I'd rather be a runner than a beggar or a leader. Cause a man without pride might as well be a female. We call him a sellout, not speaking on retail. Life is like a story, pay attention to the details. Directions have been mapped out, God wrote the prequel. So I'm afraid of regrets and I'm afraid of the future. Cause if you don't got drive, then your life is in neutral. Most learn to survive from a street institution, where they learn to expect but a neglected restitution. Where if I get gunshot is an argument solution, and the retaliation is a gun resolution. Where they don't follow laws, they got a street constitution, and amendments to them laws only constitute a shooting. I swear, the fear is in every man, even if he only scared of being like every other man. Life's a game of fast pitch and haters pitch it underhand. Obstacles will pop up, you gotta pass the jungle jam. But me, I'm afraid of the lights, which is funny cause I claim I want my name in flashing lights, which will elevate my name into the rafters of this life. And I am only human and humans can't fly, right? Well, at least not yet. See, haters know your fears, try to give you gush checks. Then they come back to see if you have grew them guts yet. And if you haven't, then they knowing that your pride is suspect. Are you a man? Yeah. Look. Are you a man?